And new this morning, San Antonio police are looking for two people involved in a West Side shooting that sent one man to the hospital. It happened around 10 last night at a home on South San Joaquin near Old Highway 90. That's where San Antonio police say two men in their 20s pulled up in a dark colored sedan and called out for the victim by name. When he came outside, one of the men shot him in the leg. The victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay.